مرا بیاسمودم ز تو خوشترم نیام چو فرو شدم به دریا چو تو گوهرم نیام
is speaking through his heart if he just would listen. And then he realized that Shams is everywhere. Shams is in the air, he's in the skies. Shams is in the earth. He's all around. He's speaking to him all the time. And he's speaking these beautiful verses of poetry. And so Rumi began writing all these beautiful poems.
Yeah.